I am back, ladies and gentlemen. Richard Ray is here once again, playing a different game, Rocket League. Now, if you haven't seen my other videos, I have a messed up joystick. Now, in my other videos, obviously it doesn't seem like my joystick is messed up, which is very surprising. Not gonna lie. In the Need for Speed one, it was kind of acting up a little bit. I don't know how it does in Rocket League, but we'll find out. If it works, it works. If it doesn't, it doesn't. Check it out. They got this Rocket League Haunted Hollows. This looks sick as hell. Now, I'm not going to lie. I don't have a cool car like everybody else does, but have you guys seen my rank? I'm only like level 18, and I don't buy the Battle Pass. I don't know. I just don't play this game as much. So, I just stick with the stuff that they give me. Hey, I don't do too bad. I mean, I got 33 wins. It's not much. And I've got this pretty cool tires. And I've got the... Oh, yeah, I got this and the grass. I mainly go for this. It's pretty gnarly. And then I got this little hat drop thing. And I wish I could get a cool explosion soon. But I got this blue. So everything's just blue. But, yeah. Today, we're going to be doing about an hour gameplay of this, like usual. We're also going to be doing, since it's an hour, we're going to be doing every single one of these today. Besides training and custom games, we're going to be doing extra game modes, competitive, casual, and tournaments. Now, today we're going to start with extra, so we're going to be playing multiple of these game modes right here. For some reason, they don't... But anyways, we'll go to casual, and we are going, oh look at this, Haunted Heat Seeker. We're definitely going to try everything in casual today, so we're going to start with a 1v1, and then a 2v2, 3v3, 4v4, and then we're going into this. So, this is going to be very interesting, guys. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. I hope you guys enjoy. I will try to be talking here and there. I have the habit of focusing too much, like less talking. So I'm gonna try to switch that up a little bit and do some talking during my videos. I probably already talk enough, but it's all right. I mean, God blessed me with a mouth for a reason, right? Gotta use it. Here we go. Be like a sin not to use your own mouth. Ladies and gentlemen, it does not seem like this guy is playing at all. So this is gonna be one of those simple broadcasts. Oh, I missed. I missed the little ball. Ugh. Yeah, I'm not very good. I'm just gonna let you know that now. No, he forfeited. Yay. Yay. Okay, we're gonna do that one again. Just because I didn't, like, get a chance to, like, get my butt whooped or, like, butt whoop his butt. So, you know. By the way, if you hear all these munching and different sounds, I am drinking Mountain Dew and eating some Funyuns. Alright, here we go. And if you're like squeaking and stuff, that's my chair. Okay, here we go. Oh, he's playing. Oh my god, look at my car. Oh. Alright guys, he's putting up a good fight. I might do another video after this. I'm not for sure. It might be on another game like usual. But I guess we're just gonna have to find out. Just depends. I mean, I got nothing else to do, and I seem to like making all these videos. It keeps my family entertained. And it keeps other people entertained. Plus, I'm trying to become a YouTuber, so I gotta come out with a lot of videos. guys, I think he made that in. Ladies and gentlemen, he made it in.
Oh, look at his, guys.
Yellow. That's freaking sick. Alright, I'm gonna have to step up my game, guys. I'm on YouTube here. I'm gonna be like,
oh god. I don't know if I should. He's a tough opponent.
Yeah, made one. There we go. Sorry, guys, I didn't talk much on that one, but still, I made one, so that was pretty good.
Holy crap, where's that ball? Oh, it's right there.
He smacked me straight in.
That would have been sick if I would have done that. But he has like some black nitrous. That is pretty cool. Oh, he destroyed me. That wasn't very good. Alright then.
Look what happened that way.
What are you doing with that ball? Oh, crap.
Oh my gosh, guys, you know how much luck I just had right there. Oh, come on, Rich, come on, Rich.
Oh god, I keep hitting it on my side. Woo!
Oh, let's go. That was good. Let's go. All right. Here we go, guys. Here we go. I'm gonna do another one.
Oh. Woo-hoo.
Go for it. Oh no. I think he's gonna get a goal, guys. I think I made him mad.
Not fighting, help me.
Oh no, I missed my chance. Oh no, I missed it again.
Whew.
Got 1 minute remaining. Yes, let's go. Oh, let's go. Oh. Ah, man, I missed it by like an inch. Oh, he should.
At the last second, he blew me up.
good job, other player. Good job.
My opponent was pretty tough. Oh, look at that, guys. Look at that. Stuff I can't even build. Alright, now we're going on to the next game mode. That was an interesting match, not gonna lie. It's very interesting. Now we're gonna go on to a 2v2. I'm gonna get a teammate, so will he. 2v2. Yo, it shows up that I'm talking on here, but I don't think anybody can hear me. Because me and my buddy tried to talk on here one time on game chat. Didn't work out too well. Says it has game chat, but I don't think game chat works enough. Fun game, man. Where you at? I'll stay back here, guys. Hey. Ow. Where you wanna go? What the? Okay. That worked. They just forfeited like that. Alright then. I guess we can do that again, because, like I said, it wasn't much of a match. Everybody just left. Alright, and we're back into another match, guys. See what we can do here. My next gaming video might be on one of the Call of Dudes. I'm not sure yet, but we'll have to see. I guess you'll see on my next broadcast. Now I'll show y'all a surprise. So far, if you go on my YouTube channel, you can find Need for Speed, some Dying Light, and after this, you'll find us. Side, so gotta protect. Oh, look at this guy. I think he's a pro. Wasn't much of a goal. I don't even think that was me. I think it just gave me the point. Oh my god! Went flying in the air. There we go. Come on, Rich got this. Oh, look at that. Smacked the ball straight out of the way. He said, nope. Oh. Oh. Oh, man. I tried that, like, epic save thing. Did not work out too well. Smacked it out my way. Oh, I missed, guys. I missed. I like to just stay back and smack the ball in case he tries to come to the other side. My main thing, I do. And now we go to 3v3s. Sorry guys, I'm just like munching on these chips right now. They're like so good. You're a gamer, so you gotta have like your chips and pop and you know your little stash of smoke. You know, you gotta have your little stuff. And now we go to 3v3. It's gonna be our first time doing 3v3s in 4v4, so it's gonna be intense. We've been a 19 minute streaming so far. Wonder what I can achieve in an hour. Guess we're going to find out. Alright guys, we got a lot of people here. Excuse me, jeez. I waited perfectly for that. I saw the opportunity and then I was like, oh, okay. Now
tense. Intense, tense match. Oh no. Oh yes. Oh, get it, guys. Go, go, go. Woo. I saved it, guys. I thought it wasn't gonna roll in for a minute. I thought it was just gonna hit the little edge of the wall. Oh man, everybody's like smacking the ball. I can't get a chance to like get a lick on it. I got tired of it. Just went full rush for it. This guy took my knife. Somebody destroyed me. That wasn't very nice. Woo. Look at everybody spamming the chat. Yes, there we go. Now we're doing good. Oh, sorry, teammate. Keep running into the same guy. Quit. Oh. Man. That was not good. Yo, they were about to hit that in too. Well, we would have lost. Somebody hit me and fucking it went in. Oh no, he smacked it in. Dang. Good game though. That was a good game. Wow. That was crazy. Imagine what a 4v4 is gonna be like. Do a 4v4, guys. Sorry for my loud ass crunching. I know, my bad. Just I'm hungry. That timer hits half hour. We have right now we got like 31 minutes left. Oh my god. They are getting destroyed. Wow. Alright, alright. Holy crap. Everybody's like going ham on each other. Oh. I did not mean to join in a game like this. It's pretty bad. I might cut the video around like 35 minutes just because this is like my least favorite game to play. I mean, don't get me wrong, I love the game. I'm decently good at it. But just, I don't really feel the need to do an hour of this. So we're gonna cut it at 35. We got about 5 minutes left. We're gonna go on to another one for an hour. Alright, here we go. Yo! Oh, oh crap! Let's go! Oh, did that make us treat it? No! Oh, let's go! Oh, I was about to say. I would have made it straight in. Oh, tap water. Made it in. would have been in that first time. Yo, that would have been crazy. Am I sensing a comeback? Oh no. Oh no, that's it. That was not good. Wow. Holy crap. We're getting demolished in this game. Now, do remember I joined Urban. It was like 0-6. Now I'm just having fun smacking the ball. If I can't usually make a goal, I just go around smacking the ball, collecting as much nectar as I can. Oh god. So many people taking all the knives. Hard to keep up. Oh man. I was trying to get that out, not in. I guess I helped him out. Crap. Well, he was just like, thank you. Oh, it didn't hit off him. Ouch. Jeez. Oh, that's it. Oh, God. Holy crap. It is 2-9 right now, guys. 2-9. Oh, crap. My eyes. Whoa, what happened to my camera? Oh, crap. Oh, yo! That could have made it in right there, though. That could have made it in at the last second. Oh, look at these guys' cars. These are nuts.
Alright guys, thank you for watching this video, or if you're gonna watch it, I hope you have a nice day. If you're having a horrible, shitty day, I hope it gets very good for you. Stay tuned, and yeah, I'm coming out with a lot more videos, so coming back at you with another video next. So, see ya.